have we here? Are you a new servant? But you have no eggs. Ah, no matter. Go along and have audience with our fair lady. I pray that you will mind your manners. What is it? Go along and meet our fair lady. Available whatever you require. If you need something, ask me first. There is no time for idle chat. Think only of our fair lady and what she may need. There is nothing to say to you except if you lay a hand on the fair lady, you should be prepared to face my wrath. There is nothing to say exclusion. There is nothing to say exclusion. Speak the tongue of the fair lady? Well, do not be rash with your pride. You have yet to earn my trust. If you try anything funny with the fair lady, there will be hell to pay. There is nothing to excuse.
Oh.
you're just like me. Your dedication is fully apparent. Only, well, your head looks awful. Why not try this? I've no use for it any longer. Oh, hello. What is it that you need? In all honesty, I am envious. What comfort can I offer without speaking her tongue? Worse than undead, we are diseased and unwanted, like the grime of the great swamp. But my dear, fair lady, she cried for me and swallowed the great blight pus, despite Mistress Quellag's orders to the contrary. Worse than undead, like the group at my and swap. Oh, hello. A pleasure to see you again. But don't neglect the fair lady. She needs some company. Below us lies the ruins of the legendary city of Izalith. There, the molten giant watches over the flame of chaos. Our fair lady and Mistress Quellag fled from the ruins. I do not know the details, and I do not ask. Worse than dead. We are diseased like the grub of my dear and swallowed.
Oh, my dear sister, don't mind me. It does not hurt terribly. Quellag, my dear sister, you know, I still remember your beautiful, silky face. If only I could gaze upon it once more. I'll be fine, but promise that you... Goodbye, Quellag. Do be safe.
Pleasure to see you again, but don't... Incidentally, do you have an interest in pyromancy? If you have, I shall share my flame with you. You have served our fair lady well. Now, let this strength be yours. Worse than undead, like the man's. Oh, hello. A pleasure to see you again. But don't neglect. Have you heard of Lost Quellana, an inhuman witch who wanders the poison swamp? Only no one has ever seen her, so who really knows? But what if she is another of the Quellag sisters? Our fair lady would be greatly comforted by her presence. Have you heard of an inhuman? Only no, but what are...
What is it? Quellag, please. I have you, don't I? I'll be fine, but Prophet. Goodbye, Quelaag. Do be safe.
warm. Give me soft.